might choose to have died. I think he might have even moved back. But I'm going to speak anyway. And it worked out that one man who killed himself, but his mother. This is Roughting Linn, waterfall. I've driven quite a long way into Northumberland today to come to this waterfall for the MFA. My MFA course starts a week on Monday the 20th of September. So I'm trying to get into some shooting before kind of doing what we learn. Just to feel like I'm a little bit ahead of the game. So here it is. I kind of thought that there might be a bit more water in this waterfall. It's had rain today and it's been reasonably weathery in recent days. But this is what we've got. More of a trickle than a fall. But I think the image is really good. I've got the images of the photographs every year. I have done something up there and there. And I've done some kind of detailed shots in the waterfall. All are digital. Now what I'm going to do is do some shots on the film, and I'm going to do that bit where I do the long exposure, then I'm going to do another exposure that's a whole load of short exposures, one after the other, just because that's the sense of my MFA project. In quite a journey getting here, as I said, I've driven 2 hours to get up here. It's really difficult to find the path, where you park, you walk along this track, and you walk 50 metres. And then there's a little pathway off to the left, and by little, I do mean little. It's a bit of a scramble down, there are lots of fallen trees, it's not only fallen managed landscape. I've clambered over some trees, I've travelled under some trees, and all the paths around, and eventually, it's brought me to this rock over here, and needless to say, I've got it smashed up. Anyway, I don't know if this is the sound work, but here we are, and I'm going to cook on and get these film shots done, and then drive the 2 hours back home to process all of this. Right there.